For my pencast, I did problem number 3. And the question is, given this scenario, two moles pull a boat at the same speed and angle, and how much work is done by each mole and how much power. I was not given any numbers, so I just have to solve for the letters here. And in this case, I use this part of the equation where work over time equals fv cosine of theta. And I just multiply by t on both sides and I get fv cosine of theta t. And that's my work. And power, I use these two. And I don't have to do anything to it, so it's just force V cosine of theta, and that's the answer.